Joe and Alex, and we're here to have some fun with you guys tonight. Thanks so much for inviting us. There's one more member of our team that I'd like to introduce right now. He's one of the best mascots, if not the best mascot in the NBA. Let's give it up for Crunch!
Halftime, and the Cardinals lead 37-18 on the Glenwood State Bank scoreboard over the Delano Tigers. And now performing at halftime, of course, are the Alexandria Aces, their 25th year of performing in front of basketball games, high school, college, professional. They've done it all. And Bob, you've been involved with the Aces in the past too. And of course, you know, they've built up a big reputation. And of course, later on tonight, they will go for a record. The Aces have been trying to set the Guinness book. World record, most individuals spinning the basketball. And right now we've got about 10 of them out there in the middle of the court spinning, and several others throughout the game. The young lady, the Aces, right down in front of us. And the crowd is enjoying it very much. Meanwhile, the Cardinals tonight have built up a 37-18 lead against Delano.
Thank you.
been very unselfish throughout the game tonight. I mean, we steal the ball, we go down, we get the fast break, and they've given it off. Eight times we've scored after a turnover. And that's a big factor in building up a 37-18 lead. We've done a nice job on the boards, too. We out-rebounded them 15-11 in that first half. The only disappointment maybe is the last 30 seconds of the game we gave up 5 points. The lead was 37-13 at one point. Right, you can't let up for a minute. This is the Eldon's Fresh Food Halftime Show. Looking back, look at the stats in the first period, first half, in 2 minutes.
Trying to break the record.